for me, it's just a goddamn shame. And I understand the purpose of responsibility, but I would gladly throw them all away if it were up to me. The lack in my ambitions got me feeling like a goddamn shame. Goddamn shame. So I drive to Minnesota with a pencil in my hair. Write the name of every restaurant, forget why I was there. The trip ended all twisty, I guess I'll just erase my name. Close your eyes, feel the fire go out. Shell, I found it's a goddamn shame. It's a goddamn shame.